Well, Wanda, this is a small community, very, very religious, and people here are really upset about this flag that once flew on that empty pole that you see behind me. But tonight, it is unleashing a firestorm of controversy.
These people served their country. Some people died. They gave all.
Emotions running high at the Veterans Memorial in King.
It's disrespectful for these people that laid their lives down for our country.
Town residents gathering here in protest over a decision by the city council to remove the Christian flag.
And if they keep taking everything away from us, what are we going to have left?
If the city can't stand up for this, then what else are they going to break down for?
Christine Goff and her brother, Donald Bertrand, have relatives and friends whose names are memorialized in some of these stones.
There are people discussing getting together and marching to the city council and trying to see if we can get this flag put back up.
The flag came down after complaints from the ACLU and several local residents who argued that it was a violation of church and state. The city council, fearing a costly lawsuit, removed the flag. Pastor Kevin Broyhill was there when the vote came down.
That, as a matter of fact, every member on that council was broken. They felt like that they had been held hostage by the ACLU.
Well, Catherine Parker is the legal director of the ACLU of North Carolina. She emailed us a letter that she wrote to the King City Attorney Walter Pitt. Now, in that letter, she says that her office that received complaints about the flag from several citizens, including a veteran of the war in Afghanistan, and that he claims that when he complained to the county manager, that he was told that he would be called to stand before God and Jesus for making that complaint, and that the mayor allegedly said that the council definitely needed to pray for this individual. Actions the ACLU says violates the Constitution. And again tonight, local residents upset about this flag say they are planning to march, protest, do whatever is necessary to force the city council to put it back up.